Hey guys, Hyben here for the next episode of Pokemon Fire Red, where we are going to start off, actually. I want to see if I can get him here, because that would be annoying if I couldn't. So it should be three or four. I think it's four. I'm getting a present from my girlfriend, I guess it'll get all of you. Bye. Firestone. Yeah, that was a waste of time, but okay. So I'm pretty sure that's what I use to get through the guard now. Hey, you do still get the tea. I don't think there's any reason to go up this side of the building. Ooh, an ether. Thank you. best to use it on Eevee as soon as possible. Most stone evolutions, you really shouldn't use the stone on them right away. You should look up their move, you know, their move learn set and everything, just to make sure. But with Eevee, you're best to evolve them as soon as you can, so they'll actually learn there. Type moves. And I got nothing. Put a Team Rocket's way. Alright. Regarding this poster, go away or else. Team Rocket grown but like the battle. Not the front top, right? Okay. I'll get rid of that. See, that's only 20. I can't get rid of Flash. Man. I don't want to get rid of Leech Life because it's bug, and bug can be useful against dark type if I ever do come up against a dark type. But it's also good against psychic. Alright, I do like Spore. If I didn't have Flash, I would definitely delete that for Spore, but I can't. Leech Life is crap, but it could be useful. Sorry. So it only has quick attack as an attack. But sure, let's do it. I mean, it's like a Zubat, you said, right? So. That's pretty good. No, I'm getting kind of sleepy, even though I just woke up a little bit ago. Broken the Team Rocket's operation? What nerve? It's great. I'll have to remember to switch that to an Eevee and then a Flareon layout. Apparently the Raticate's faster than me. Beat a Team Rocket Grunt. Now I go into Beg. All the way up for my Super Potions. Use it on Eon. Escape Rope. I don't think there's wild battles in here, even though the music sounds like there should be. Who are you? How did you get there? Team Rocket Grunt would like to battle. Sent out Drowsy. Drowsy, 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 Drowsy. Quick attack. And it missed, good. Quick attack. Yes. Just because it seems like it's the right thing to do. Beaten. Okay. I like exploring a whole floor first and then going to the next area. Team Rocket Grunt would like to battle. Wait, did he say anything to me or did he just attack me? Quick attack. He is a... I was going to say a full team of five, but he's not really a full team. This team of five is pretty impressive. Does that guarantee poison? It does no damage, so yes, is all it does is poison. I am going to quick attack. Kill. As long as I switch out, I don't think I take poison damage. Yes, I will switch Pokemon. I'm sending out a Grimer. I'd like to send out one that isn't evolved, so I'm guessing Neptune's more equipped to deal with it than the other ones. Water Pulse. That was a crit. I don't know if it was absolutely necessary, but it's nice. Alright. I'm going to say yes just because it is now level 27, so I want to use something else. And I'm going to go with this because I don't want to send Lincoln out against the bat, even though he does have Rock Tomb, so he could probably take it out in one go. I don't even know if Zubat learns a flying type attack ever. I didn't see what it was doing, but I'm gonna go with no. Lower my defense. Okay, that's fine. I don't know if I'll get through the Team Rocket hideout in one episode. I'd like to, but I don't know. I somebody's poisoned, so antidote. Okay, 26, 27. We got 227 for the rest of 26. Well, there's no point of doing the top one because it just brings me there and it doesn't put me anywhere I can go anywhere else, so. Oh, wait, let's go ahead and grab you. Moonstone! Alright. Well, if I ever decide to put a Jigglypuff or something on my team, I'm golden. Don't know why that happened. XP. Okay, well, I want that item, so I'm gonna go here. Taunt. Oh, that's not great. Okay, I also want that item. That puts me up, so I don't want to go there. Obviously, that's the way to go first. That brings me over to there, and that brings me up to there. Don't want to go up to there. That literally just puts me out where I came from, I think. So I have to do this one. I can't get to that yet. I mean, that's the way through, but I want to go this way. Okay, super potion. No, except this doesn't bring me anywhere. Okay, I have to hit you. Okay, and I can't use the elevator. Oh, I can't. Wait, what? Okay. I didn't think I could even get on the elevator. Hyper potion. I mean, I want to battle everybody, so here we go. Intruder alert! That's more of an ambulance, I guess, than an intruder thing. Everything I think of, though, is not an intruder. It's more of an emergency thing. But I suppose intruder could be an emergency thing. Quick attack. Well, that's unfortunate, but hopefully it doesn't raise it enough to keep me from killing with the next quick attack. It did. I am going to have to use a super potion. I'm just going to go with no for now. No. That can poison. Okay, it did poison. And Pokemon. I'd like to take one that's not evolve, so let's go with you. Because I don't think Smog is guaranteed to poison. No, it is not. Brick break. Does poison resist fighting? I think it does, actually. It does. Okay, bag. Antidote. Yeah. Super potion. Yeah. Why did you come here? 'Cause I felt like it. Okay, not one of you dropped anything, right? We got word from upstairs that you were coming. I need to stood here and wait. Okay. Team Rocket Grunt would like to battle. Machop. Go, Lincoln. Fight Mega Kick. So that's gonna do 21 damage, correct? So I'll get 29. Karate Chop. Yeah. Mega Kick. And it missed. Because I'm not taking him out in one hit, apparently, I am gonna switch over to Pan. And Gust. Quick tag. Item. Frustration. I don't know what that does. I don't think it's anything worth a damn, though. Okay, well, obviously, I don't want to go to that one. I'll do this one because I wanna see what you are. Ooh, a rare candy. Okay, so I exhausted that, so. Okay, you go to there, which I don't want you, so. You go to there, so I don't want you. You go to there, so I don't want you. Alright, I also don't want you, so I must want you. Alright, let's see what you got. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs or else! Blink, blink. It's super effective. I'm gonna say no, because I don't know what Drowsy knows at this point. Alright. Leveled. Since that one's not all that good first. Ooh, black glasses, but that's pretty useless for the most part. Max Ether. Snatch some other. Who has a lift key? You do, because as soon as I kick your butt, you're gonna drop it. Team Rocket Grunt would like to battle. Pan leveled. Ooh, wing attack, heck yeah. Yeah, let's get rid of Gust. I'm gonna use my new attack. No! Oh no, I dropped the lift key! Man, I'm such an idiot, you would have had plenty of time to turn around and pick it up. So, Pokemon. Switch to Arthur. I think I rent them the wrong way, I'm not sure though. No, I think I'm doing good. This is a whole lot easier than I recall it being. Calcium. I know you, you run our plans about Moon. I feel like I probably could have gotten through without fighting them, but eh. Team Rocket Grumble back to battle. Sandshrew. Gotta admit, not the best one for Arthur, so. Actually do Helen. Okay, I think three times and he's dead. So hit him three times. Or maybe not. Come on. Oh, come on. Give me the fourth. Yes. I mean, my accuracy's down, but whatever. Well, if I hit him a full five, I might take him out. I think that was only two. So we're gonna have three. Even a full five, I can take him out unless it's a crit. No. That's gonna be four times super effective. Don't poison me. Oh, bite me. Oh, come on! See, they're purposely being dicks. There. Can Aerial Ace miss? I feel like I could have used Aerial Ace and it would have been fine. Yeah, I'm gonna switch this time. Into Arthur, because apparently he's only level 26 and at the bottom for some reason. Oh, because he was out front. Haha. Although my attack's down, so hopefully it's still accurate. How can you not see the beauty of our evil? Team Rocket Grumble. I feel like I have to beat them both for this door to open anyway. I'm not sure though. Since I'm able to switch out before it's out, I'll do this one. It's gonna have Intimidate too, which is unfortunate, but whatever. As long as it doesn't also use Dig, I should be good. Stupid move. Two. I really do like poison type Pokemon. Like, almost every last one of them is awesome in some way. I mean, I'm not all the way fond of coughing and wheezing, but they're cool looking. Okay, Pokemon. No, I think I was gonna go for it. We're gonna do Shift F1. I must say, I am impressed you got here. Team Rocket captures Pokemon from around the world. They're important tools for keeping our criminal enterprise going. I am the leader, Giovanni. For your insolence, you will feel a world of pain.
Really, will I now?
You promise. Alright. Here's just hoping he doesn't have Dig or Earthquake or something on this Onix. Harden. Alright, it's okay. Not great because now Dig won't do as much damage, but whatever. I'm gonna need Dig again. I suppose I could use Double Kick. Doesn't have a ground type attack on him since he's not using it. And now I can use Double Kick. At one time. About to send in Rhyhorn. Sure. You know why? Because it's four times weak to water. Water Pulse. I mean, so was Onix, but, you know. I stuck with my lead, so I don't want to switch. About to use Kangaskhan. Yes, I will. My defense. Alright. And against defense isn't that great to begin with, so I don't really care. Wow. Alright, well, we're gonna do this again. It'd be cool if I actually had a quick attack on him, but I guess I don't. Okay, so this will probably kill me.
What? This can't be.
I see that you raise Pokemon with utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. Siliskew. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding.
Are you lost, little mouse? I've already beaten your boss. Why don't you just let me go?
Dig. Saying yes, I don't have anything else great against it.
Why?
Like, oh, I have to beat him for the door to unlock up there. It doesn't make any sense. Because you gotta beat Giovanni to get to him, but yeah, you gotta... I guess you don't. I guess you could try to walk out and heal before going to Giovanni. Which I suppose is probably what you're supposed to do. But, yeah. Okay, and with that being said, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.